Firstly, you need to connect the keyboard with the POS machine. And now we turn on the POS machine. And continually click the delete key. And now choose the right key to chipset. And now choose the north bridge. Click the enter key. Now click the down key. Choose the LVDS controller. Enter and choose the disable. Click the enter key. Finally, you need to click the F10. Enter. That's all.